Carlos came around in the 1960s in the San Francisco scene. His dad was from Mexico, and he had this mix of backgrounds musically where he was really interested in blues, a great blues player, and early rock and roll. And he also had this influence of Mexican and South American music, and he got into this fusion of styles with rock and roll and Latin jazz. And so he was kind of a pioneer of sort of what became known as Latin rock. Now, Carlos is a very expressive player, really fiery and really full of enthusiasm in his playing, which you can hear on all the recordings. And so that's kind of what I was going for in this solo. You're going to hear a lot of big bends and things like that, some slides, and then we'll get into some tremolo picking and things like that later on.
Watch the full-length lesson free at jamplay.com. Be sure to like this video, leave a comment if you have one, and subscribe and click the bell to get notifications every time we post a new video, so you can learn more about the instrument we all love every day.